So, Rob, this movie has so much personal connection with you, from your son being in it to your humanitarian effort. So, can you talk about that for me?
Anytime I get to work with my boy, it's pretty good. He's just a really talented young actor, and he and Kristen are so great in their scenes together.
I love him.
She loves him almost more than I do.
I am a little obsessed with Johnny.
But I got to tell you, my draw to the movie was Kristen's commitment to elephant conservation, and how it's such a legitimate part of her life. And this is sort of her. This has got to be your dream project, right?
It
would never have happened but for her hard work in this area. And I think that authenticity is what kind of you feel in the movie.
Thank you, Rob. It also wouldn't have happened if he hadn't signed on, because we needed his name, we needed your humor, we needed the face.
Yeah, well, right.
And the chest. I'm not going to leave the chest out.
And you needed the chest.
But, you know, it was really a group effort, and it took many years for it to come together properly and to come together in an ethical way with the elephants, and to find the right elephant rescues that, you know, could accommodate us, but also we were accommodating them and what was right for the elephants, because that's our message, and we had to be true to the message. And Rob was really amazingly easygoing about that as well.
Yeah. So why was this role so perfect for you? Because you just brought this heart and this charm to the character
that
made you just fall in love with who you are.
Thank you. Well, it is who I am. So if you fell in love, I'm really happy.
It's
really
literally who she is. Yeah.
I know. Everyone, see, this is the thing. In life, people ask me about elephants, and they don't really understand what's about to hit them, right? Because it could be hours. So for me, the fact that this actually turned into a film is amazing and a miracle, because people can watch it and get to feel what I've gotten to see. And that's what I wanted to be able to show them, something that they may not be able to travel to Zambia or to South Africa like we did, but I wanted them to see how gorgeous it is and to see how cute those baby elephants are and how devoted the people are who are taking care of them and devoting their lives to it. Like, it's real. Everything that's in the film is really happening right now.
And it's also about, you know, finding yourself and finding your voice and finding your truth. Mm-hmm. Was there a spiritual side that you guys tapped into to bring these characters to life?
Well, I think that message is a huge part of it, and it's what you allude to. Is that it's about second chapters, right? Mm-hmm. And sometimes people don't find their passion when they would like to.
Right.
Yeah.
It's not our plan.
Right.
Right. It's somebody else's plan.
Right.
And you never know when it's going to happen.
It's true.
But you need to be open to it. And that's, I think, one of the great things about her character's journey is that when things look bad, it's actually a doorway to something even better. And that's a big time life lesson that I carry with me all the time.
Absolutely. Yeah. But it's also true about you, because your character has been through something really hard that I don't want to give away.
That's true.
And he does think a door has closed. But the fact that he's open enough slowly to allow that door to open back up, because we don't know what's going to happen in life. We're not in control. And that's the truth. And I also think that the fact that his character is, even though he's crusty on the outside, and when I first meet him, he's a little like, but you can see his heart by his devotion to this cause and to these animals. Yeah. And, you know, the animals were put on earth by God as well. You know, it's not just our earth, it's their earth. And this is also God's, you know?
Amen.
So
yeah.
We're all together. And the fact that there are people devoting their lives to saving these baby animals who are orphans and then re-releasing them into the wild where they should live, that is really their birthright, is a beautiful thing to me. And the fact that we can support it through our film is just really a miracle.
Yeah.